Happy day, everyone! Welcome to Chikaroda. Netizens as a Shamcey Supsup replaces Michele Gumabao in Miss Universe PH video. Miss Universe Philippines has released a new ad featuring its reigning queens, and netizens could not help but notice that one of them is absent once again. Title holder Rabia Mateo, first runner-up Bella Ismael, third runner-up Pauline Amelings, and fourth runner-up Billy Hackenson star in a new advertisement for an alcohol brand where they showed different ways they use the product to stay protected amid the pandemic. Second runner-up Michele Gumabao was not present in the clip, which was posted on the MUP Facebook page with national director and former Miss Universe runner-up Shamcey Supsup taking her place. In the comment section, fans asked the organization why Gumabao was not included in the ad. Where's MG? Busy na naman? My prior commitment na naman? One Facebook user said. I'm MG fan, pero di ba may contract siya sa MUP? Bakit palagi siyang wala? Another observed. Michele Gumabao, ba't laging wala ka? Genuine question lang po, a fan asked. Others meanwhile speculated on Gumabao's absence, citing reasons ranging from prior work commitments and endorsement conflicts to the latter supposedly resigning as MUP's second runner-up. The volleyball star has yet to make a public statement about the matter. Gumabao has been reported absent at least twice during MUP's activities since winning second runner-up in October last year. During the top 5's photo op shortly after the pageant and at a guesting on the ABS-CBN musical variety show ASAP Natin To. She later explained her side on both occasions, citing putting myself first and taking safety precautions after possible COVID-19 exposure respectively. Thanks for watching. Keep safe, everyone. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell para ma-notify po kayo sa aking mga latest chika.